walk over to the backup, in and back out. Everybody got it? Got it?
Okay. Do a simple change left. Very nice.
Like that, and be able to get off on the right, as well.
Got to get proficient at this. Okay. Keep your weight in your right leg. So
now, don't touch the candle. Now just continue with your leg. Just bring it around, bring it to the top of the tail. There you go. Now we got to bring your six legs. You got to twist. Okay. All right. Now try it the other way. Okay. Bring your leg back up around. And try it the other way. When you bring that leg over, let it just go back parallel to the horse.
It should be one fluid movement. Oh, that wasn't too fluid. All right, do that side again. Okay, not bad. All right, try one more time, Karen. Now keep your weight in your right leg so you can bring that leg right up and around.
Okay,
we'll try it one more time. That was better.
What you're gonna do is bring your left leg over the horn and do a slide off. Now listen, land on the balls of your feet first, then you heel. Just try it.
There you go. Nice. Okay. Head squeeze. That's nice. Hey, good enough. Nice stop. Don't rush it. Nice back. Good. Very nice. Okay, turn them towards me. Use some leg too now, not just the rein. You're going to jog them this way, then ask them to lope. Nice. Over the ground rails, Connie. Good, good, nice.
Perfect.
down center and up that rail again.
Where are you? and sing a song of cheer. Just fill your basket full of sandwiches and weenies. Then lock the house up. Now you're set. And on the beach you'll see the girls in their bikinis. As cute as ever, but they never get them wet. Roll out those lazy, hazy, crazy days of summer. Wish that summer could always be here. You wish that summer could always be here.
our horses trained and fit to perform well. As riders, we must keep trained and fit too. It's very easy to fall back to bad habits and get sloppy. Every time we ride a horse, we're either training the horse or untraining the horse. Just as we should keep our horses conditioned and fit for riding, showing, and performing, we riders should do the same.
Every coach has his or her own methods and exercises. However, the basic goals in the training of the rider are the same: to install safe habits and confidence, and to develop the rider's understanding and skills. To be a good rider, you must have good balance and coordination. This comes with practice and schooling. Good riding is good body language. A good, comfortable ride makes an easy go for the rider as well as for the horse.
The outfit is off to the railroad corral.
To the bottom.